Randy McKee here with Soccer 605. I'm here with goalkeeper Mackenzie Victor with the USD Coyotes, native of Fort Collins, Colorado. Thanks, Mackenzie, for being with us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
You know, there's a lot of students here in Vermilion who are still laying cozily in their beds, and you girls are out here working your tails off playing soccer. That must be a good sign for success in the future for your team.
Yes, it is. We work hard getting up early. It's definitely not easy, but it's worth it in the end.
You were in the gym this morning lifting weights before this. How's that coming along for you?
It's good. We didn't max as much as we did last time, but overall we've been increasing a lot. Our agility has been getting better, so it's definitely paying off.
Well, you know, if you're going to play Division I, you've got to do that, don't you? There's really no choice other than working hard and improving yourself.
Yeah, as you can see, like North Dakota, South Dakota, they're a lot bigger with more experience with the lifting and the weight room, and it helps having our first year doing well in the lifting room. So
you grew up in Fort Collins. Which club did you play for there?
I played for Arsenal, Colorado.
Well, I remember that club very well. They've put some real weapons on some of the teams I've had over the years, so that's a very good club. You got a good pedigree. So what were some of the reasons that you chose University of South Dakota over some of the other schools you're looking at?
I like the idea of not exactly being the top and being able to build from the bottom. And even though we weren't winning a lot in history, we are definitely getting better as we go along. And the other thing was I have family nearby, and so South Dakota was a way to get away, but yet be closer to immediate family.
Well, you know, that's one thing that we've seen so often. You know, you get a group of freshmen and you pay your dues, you get a lot of minutes, and here, you know, probably as a freshman, you get a lot more minutes than you would at other Division I schools, so you get to build that experience.
Yeah, it's definitely different having 11 freshmen on the field compared to other teams with a bunch of seniors, but we've worked with it, and we've definitely gotten through it and experienced what we need to, so.
Okay, well, Mackenzie, thanks a lot for spending a few minutes with us this morning. We look forward to seeing you this fall and seeing how your team performs with all this work you're putting in.
Thank you very much.